Hello, welcome everyone to this video. So today is the day I am doing the hard tier of the Halloween bingo. So I just looked at the quests and holy, some of these are really difficult. So I will definitely provide a playthrough through all of the quests, give you all of the information I know, tips and tricks. So, if you haven't completed all of the quests yet, you can watch this video through and maybe get some tips that will help you complete the full bingo. Let's go! Enjoy this video! Alright, here we go. Let's see what the first quest is. So the first quest is Death, Destruction, Dragons. Kill 3 players by On Your Dragon in games of Dragon Wars in the arcade games.
What is your objective?
I need to kill 3 people on dragon. This is my second dragon. I hope I can get a single kill this time. Yes, come here, buddy. Oh, maybe? Come on. Come on. I have to get it now, dude. No way. Dude, I've dealt so much damage to him. Wait. Maybe. I got a kill, I think I got a kill. Maybe. Wait, I got another kill!
Oh, you killed me on a dragon.
Come on. Maybe. Dude, there's so much going on right now. I got it! What the fuck?
Dude, nice, GG!
I did it on one dragon. One step above, win a game of TNT run in the TMT games lobby with at least 4 double jumps remaining. It's pretty hard with piping. Try to stay on top for as long as possible.
You got this. 6 players left.
Wait, there's only 3 players left. Oh wait, you're still alive.
Yeah, I died now. Okay. Come on, Mac, you got this, please.
I got it, oh my god.
Nice.
Bro,
that took way too long.
Hours. It took 1.5 hours, man. Ah, oh, the second quest. You win a game of Bed Wars with your entire team still alive.
Child's play.
Doubles Bed Wars with MC Mark.
No, dreams. I'm not playing normal Bed Wars.
Okay. Yeah, chill, dude, holy. Because Mark does not want me to ruin his stats again. Okay, so what you can do is get another quest, which is kill someone with diamond armor in dreams in Underworlds. Because it is pretty easy. Right now, because this guy, for example, has diamond armor and you can get diamond armor so easily. Wait, let me... Oh, I think I already got it. Oh yeah, I got both. Look here. So one is kill a player, final kill a player who is wearing a piece of diamond armor. And the other one is win a game of Bed Wars with your entire team still alive. Yes. Alright. Next quest. Get 10 kills without dying in the pit or quake. Let's try the pit first, right? Oh wait, there's some guy hopping, I think. Yeah, this guy's B hopping. Nice. There's a person here. Okay, one. Okay, I can kill this person. Bro, how? You're level 16 blood. There's just straight AFK people.
You do?
Oh my god, I flawless some guy? Yeah, let's fight, come here. Bro, these poor people! Oh damn, sorry bro. No, please no. Please no. Dude, no, that guy's hopping. I'm on a 9 streak. No. Please no. Please no. Please no, he's hopping. Please no. No.
The diamond guy?
Yeah, there's some guy hopping and running behind me.
No,
he's not running
behind me
anymore. Oh my god. Please come here.
Go up.
No, Mar. No! 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 Oh yeah, I killed that guy earlier. Oh my god, I fucking got it. Let's go. This Scary Good obtained 200 points in Games of Build Battle. And easy. It's treasure!
That really isn't.
I missed one single block. I got fourth. That is not a mouse. That, what the fuck is this? I won, let's go. Oh my god.
Nice.
Pyramid, let's go. We're doing pyramid.
Let's
go. I got second though. I got second.
I got third.
Nice. I think Scarecrow. Skeleton? Bro. Oh, what? Oh my god, this is my build, bro.
That's the right place.
Nice, I got it. Pick up 2 Smash Crystals in a game of Smash Heroes? Oh no, bro. Yo, dude, I'm the Cookie Monster again. There it is. Wait. Here's the second. Yes, come on. Wait. I got it. That guy is a very nice person. Next quest is Grave Consequences. Kill an enemy carrying your flag in a game of Capture the Flag in Warlords. So here's a problem with Warlords. That game does not queue at all. I was in queue for like 45 minutes and no game queued, so I did it every day for the past 5 days and I got a queue after 5 days of trying. So yeah, beware, you need to wait in queue for a long time for this. Get a flag. I'm not seeing you, but oh my god, he's getting our flag. Oh my god, what? Bro, you need to left click. Yeah, there we go. I got it, holy shit. Wait, what? As a survivor, open a loot chest in a game of vampires. Alright, so what you need to do is you need to find a chest with particles. It mostly spawns on the ground, but it can spawn somewhere else, like on top of here or something. Oh, I already found it. Cabinet of Souls, kill 2 players in a corrupted game of Skywars. Oh, that's pretty easy. So a corrupted game is essentially a game where you can get heads. There is a method to upgrade your chance of a corrupted game and you go to the Angel of Death. I have it on 7% right now. Oh wait, this is a corrupted game. Wait, what the f***? What is the chance? Wait, I'll kill this guy here. Okay, I got this guy.
You need one more kill.
Wait, maybe? I already got hit, dude. That was so quick. Heal 1,500 health in a single game of Arena Brawl. I guess I'll use Life Leech, yeah. I already got it, what the hell? Win a game of Blitz Survival Games with a random kit. Be sure to play during Blitz Hour, because then all kits are maxed. Go here and select the random kit. Like, I just got shit kids. I'm so unlucky. Okay, please, this is the round, dude. Look at my armor. Look at my armor I got from the chest. Please give me a good kid, please. Okay, bro.
Don't be too hard, bro.
Wait, what? I don't know why I said that. Yes, holy, oh my god, dude. Shoot the murder in a game of murder mystery. Oh, I am detective again. Oh my goodness. Okay, I swear, I got a bow now. Oh, I see. Oh my god, finally, nice. Bro. Oh. As a hunter, win a game of farm hunt in the arcade games. Oh, that's quite difficult, I'm not gonna lie. All right, let's go. Oh.
Oh.
Fucking oh, kill the chicken.
McLaw, I see him.
Bro, you, I fuck. Dude. Oh, dude, I hate this game. So much. Oh my god. Oh, Mendem, it's just two left.
Oh, I see one. Are they holes?
Oh, we got it.
GG.
Wait. The next Ringo task, yeah, triumphant. Win a game of Bo's Bleef in the TNT Games lobby. I don't think we will be playing any Bo's Bleef anytime soon. Oh, finally! Oh my god, dude. Oh, dude, this took so long, bro. Deadly Drifting, win a game of Turbo Kart Racers. Is that fine? That's fine, right? Oh my god, no, dude, I got second, bro. I got second again, dude. No.
So never back down, never what?
Never give up.
Never back down, never what?
Never give up.
Bro, oh my god, please. Wait, it's only us? And at first, wait, I don't see him, I don't see him, I don't, oh my god, please. Dude, please. Oh, I took 12 hours. Oh my god, please. Oh my. Yes, you did. Fucking hell. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. My god, please give me it. I got it. Finish first in a game of parkour duels in the duels lobby. Okay, so if you haven't seen my infinite win streak video, you should go watch that if you want to improve at parkour duels. If you need it to complete this task, then make sure to watch that, because I give a lot of valuable tips there. So very nice, got it. What does the red wire do? Defuse a bomb in a game of defusal in Cops and Crimes. Barbarian, get 4 kills in a single round of Wool Wars. This might be a good map to do it on.
10 seconds later.
This map is so ass, actually don't play this map. One. Two. Three, please. You know what? What is this map design? Dude, this map design is so shit, holy bro. Please. two, please. Sharpshooter, kill a player from more than 20 blocks away in a game of Quake. That is really easy. Everything you do is over 20 blocks in this game mode, so I'll get the first kill. Bet. I got it already. Yeah, I told you, man. Purchase 5 team upgrades in a single game of Bed Wars. Alright, so for this quest, all you need to do is really just collect diamonds. And I got it. Freaky Falling. Complete a game of Dropper in the arcade games without falling. That is easy, dude. Easy task, we choose well. Medium task, we choose castle. And hard, we choose... Oh, Atlantis it is. I told ya. There we go. Oh, look. This is a trick. Oh, wait. I might actually fail because of that. Or I didn't. Okay, nice. Okay, I can do Atlantis. Trust me. Oh my god, no. Please. Whoa, yes, let's go. I did it immediately. First try. Told you, bro. Allowed silence. Activate a new kill streak in a game of paintball. That is also really easy, bruh. Bro, I'm so good, dude. Bro, I'm actually killing everybody. Holy... I think I got it. Yeah, I got it. Everyone is dead, dude. Look. Oh my god, look. Dude, holy shit. And the last bingo task of the hard tier is pursuit. Kill a player with a bow and arrow in a game of the wall. How are you supposed to kill a player with 6 arrows? So, alright, the walls have fallen. Wait. Wait, maybe cross? I did it! Oh my god! Haha, what the fuck?
Yo, let's go!
It's finally over, bro. Oh my god. Okay, here are some facts about the tasks, if you're interested. And after that, I'm gonna claim the hard tier. The quickest task was probably the Skywars win. Kill 2 players in Skywars, which took me 38 seconds with the recording. The longest task was the TKR one, the one that I completed last. I took 4 days for this and a total playtime of 11 hours and 17 minutes. You're asking how I can see that? It's because I have recorded every single bit of it until my goddamn disk space ran out. So yeah, this bingo was the most difficult bingo that I've done, and probably the most difficult bingo there was ever. The Easter bingo hard tier was a piece of cake against this bingo. What do you think about this, Blob? I don't think he thinks anything about it. This bingo was better from the balancing, like the last one. The medium tier was medium difficult and the hard tier was difficult, except some tasks. I took about 24 hours of recording for the hard tier in 4 days or 5 days. So yeah, I've played a bit too much. I hope you enjoyed this video. Took me way too long, but yeah. See you in the next video. Goodbye.